Hello and welcome to part 18 of the Fire Emblem Engage Maddening Female Only Run. Move on to chapter 19, where we managed to beat the worst map in the game, in my opinion, in the last chapter, which I made evidently clear. But yeah, this one's there's a lot going on in this one, both story and the actual chapter itself. So yeah, without further ado, let's jump right into it.
I have returned.
Hey, Zephia! How'd the report to Lord Sombron go?
Bet he was mad we lost the rings, huh?
Very.
Knew it! So he's gonna punish us, right? Finally, yes.
In fact, no. It was a scolding, nothing more. He impressed upon me the gravity of our role.
That's all? He must really love us! Feels good to be appreciated.
Has Lady Vale woken up yet?
No. That spell you keep casting on her. This is getting reckless. We should dispense with the magic for now. Allow her to return to normal.
The spell will soon have a more stable effect. Lord Sombron gave me an enchanted helmet.
What?
For her to wear. A helmet imbued with his power that will amplify the spell I cast on her. Finally, I can erase the defect from existence. I intend to use it shortly. I would like to have some good news for my next meeting with Lord Sombron.
Speaking of news, our warships ran into the Divine Dragon's forces. No luck stopping them. Sounds like they're sailing to Illusia as we speak.
Moving faster than I expected.
Yeah. Only a matter of time before they're knocking at our door.
Ooh! Want me to buy some time? I can do it!
Of course, dear. So good of you to volunteer. But I can't have you going all alone. Mavir, you'll accompany her, won't you?
Very well.
What? Why? I'd be fine on my own!
You are good, of course. But you'd achieve even greater success with Mavir at your side.
Well, okay. All more praise for me then, right?
Zephia, I ask one thing. Wait to cast your spell on Vale again until we return.
All right, Mavir.
Then we depart.
We'll be back before you know it.
Mavir. He's way too attached to that other veil.
Truly. But it doesn't matter at the moment. And won't as long as he stays in his place. The Four Hounds are my family. I will always love Mavir. Always. As long as he obeys. Now we have a serious matter to discuss. What Lady Vale said about having a sibling.
Right, right. That dragonstone of hers, something about it being whole, not broken.
Yes, exactly. We need to look into that. The situation bears examination.
Here we are. Give report. I expected it to be better defended. We just sailed right in. What's wrong?
This is a port town. It's typically bustling with people. Why is it so quiet?
I see someone over there. Maybe they can tell us.
Divine One, wait, that's...
One of the corrupted.
Yes. And surely not the only one here.
You're right. They must have spread through the whole town, which means...
I'm afraid so.
Does the Fell Dragon mean to destroy Illusia too? But that makes no sense.
All I know is we can't turn a blind eye. We've got to get rid of them.
No. We move on.
What? And abandon the people here? Princess Ivy, tell us what you want to do.
We leave this place. But there are people in danger. We have a responsibility to help them. That's what we did at Flora, isn't it?
We got there right after the attack. There were people to save. Look around. We're too late. Far too late. There aren't any survivors.
I would have wished nothing more than to help the people here. But with every passing moment, more lives may be lost elsewhere. We cannot waste our time on the dead. We must protect the living.
This is terrible.
I don't think I could abandon a town like this, but it's not my decision.
You'd already recognize the choice Princess Ivy would make, Divine One? Impressive.
No, that was...
Thank you for your support, Divine One. Now, to the castle.
Aww, you're gonna cut and run just like that?
Who's there?
Hello, it's me, your old pal Marnie. Oh, and Mavier's here too.
We meet again.
I really wish you'd decided to stay and fight the corrupted. Would have been so much easier. But the Divine Chicken's afraid of them. Isn't that right?
The Divine Dragon was thinking only of what's best for everyone.
Yeah, whatever. Just shut up, will ya? You're annoying me. You guessed right. The port fell a long time ago. But I won't let you just walk away. Wait, how's this for a deal? Drop your emblem rings and you can go.
I don't think so.
I figured. Worth a shot though, right? Well, time to fight then. And don't worry, we brought lots and lots of the corrupted just for you.
Tell me one thing first. Please, I need to know.
What?
Vale, is she all right?
Lady Vale, she...
Shush, Mavier. We didn't come here to blab secrets. Afraid we can't answer that, Divine One. Our lips are sealed. Tell you what, when this is over, I'll whisper it into your dead little ears. How's that?
We'd hoped to learn whatever we could from the people of this town. But with no one left alive, we're glad to get the truth out of you, one way or another.
Zephia permitted us to use emblem rings?
Nah, I just went ahead and borrowed a couple.
You did what? Marnie, when this is discovered...
I'll be what? Scolded? Punished? Please! We're Lord Sombron's favorites! Besides, if I capture even one more ring, imagine the praise I'll get! I'll be a hero!
Even in that case, he will not forgive you.
Ugh, skip the lecture, okay? Just put it on! If you ruin my chance to shine, I won't forgive you!
Alright, so a couple of emblem rings to deal with. The Micaiah one is pretty scary, I'm gonna be honest. He can warp. I think he has a warp star. Yeah, warp and rescue, so... He can warp all the people around him and throw them up close, and eventually also he can move forward and then rescue a bunch of other people here. So the Micaiah staff is definitely the major issue I see here. I'm gonna put all the flyers in the middle here. You can come up here. I do want to recruit Sophia here. She's a decent enough unit. I think that looks good. Okay. Let me just make sure the emblem rings are all good. Erica, Lynn. Okay. All right, let's do this.
Divine One, the flame cannons. With those, you can burn right through that miasma.
Why the Divine Dragon dock here? The place is infested. Guess I've got no choice but to cut my way through these moldering bastards.
Here goes.
Okay, so the way to recruit her is only through Aaliyah. Normally, you can also do Alcrest and Diamond, but sadly, being male, that's not something we have the luxury of here. So, let's get rid of that first. Also eliminate some fire. I need one more back. Oh, sorry, you can also eliminate some miasma with your fire.
For the Divine Dragon!
I'm going to use Chain Guard there.
Devoted to you.
Sadly, can't take these out.
Say the word.
One shot, huh? Although we could get the chain attack from... If we get Panette over here too, that'll give us two chances for it. Which one was it? That was this one. One, two. Okay, the first thing we're gonna do is actually use Thor on here. Wait for them to actually go to that area.
Yes.
Let's get you up there.
I'm honored.
What's your movement for? 1, 2, 3. Oh, no, we might get one more. See how that goes. Lapis can kind of go here, I think. Yeah, here comes all the warps. Yikes. Okay, Lapis can't go there.
I want...
Okay. Well, I guess I can't chain guard. I guess I can't chain guard a green unit. And 23 speed. Okay, you're not gonna do a, I mean, you're gonna do a little bit, but not a ton. Yeah. Nice. dodge.
I don't play not. Serves you right.
Okay, that'll do it. Yep, I can reach. Perfect.
Well, if it isn't the Divine Dragon.
I know you. You're that knight I met at Brodia Castle, right?
Saphir of the Royal Guard, at your service. Prince Diamond sent word that your ship was headed to Illusia. With the situation at the castle under control, I thought I'd come.
I'm glad you decided to join.
When Prince Diamond wrote us about the king's death, I felt like I had no choice. It's my duty to protect the kingdom His Majesty left behind. Diamond will rule that kingdom, so my life belongs to him and to you. Use it well.
Whether I want to use Aaliyah long term, I don't. Oh, sorry, not Aaliyah. Saphir, long term.
Time to crack skulls.
I'm not entirely sure, but I mean, for now, she has a brave axe. So, who am I to say no to that? I think I'll heal one more time. Do you have a mend as well? Obstruct. Do you have a mend? Psychic or physic? Is that a heal? That's a mend. Okay. Let's do this. Trade with you. I'll just take that mend real quick. Just so we can use her chain guard. I don't know what that ability even does. Just use healer. Adjacent allies. Okay, cool. I'm fine with that. Also, at the very minimum, having another backup on this map's great. Wait, you? Oh, you're gonna move. Interesting. I don't know if you actually will move, though. We'll see.
Yeah.
Damn, he's not gonna crit that is tough.
You looking down on me?
Interesting that Marnie didn't move. I guess we need to be in her range. Okay, so this is why I brought you down here. It's time to fire the old cannon. Definitely want you to be here.
Retribution is due.
Probably can have you back here. Get that little gentle flower buff. Thank you. Okay, good. I need Maddening not to move. So that's good. So just stay out of her range. Can we take you out this turn? Maybe we just fire the cannon again. At the end of the turn. I don't want to go over here to something down here. I'm pretty sure that's a red herring. That's no good. That's just more corrupted, but I think this one actually gives you something. So I do want to go over there at some point.
No time. I must return to Lady Vale.
Got your back!
Good chip. I don't think anyone's gonna deny that that's a good chip.
Is a burden upon you.
What does that give you? Danny. Okay, this is our last one of these. May as well make the most of it. Level up.
Grace and skill.
Okay. Do I engage? I think I might. No. There's only two. No, we're fine. I'll engage next turn. Why does that do nothing? Okay, it's time to engage. I'd like you to be in that range. It's probably okay.
I'll go first.
So you can sit there though and build up a wall. So we need this thing gone. I think where I want to be after this. I mean, Panette's definitely gonna be here. Who's gonna sit on that side? You? You're so slow though. 15's the fastest you can go, you're getting doubled by everything. Nervous about that one. It's also a small matter of all these people. I mean, that's where you're gonna come in and just hold them off. I'd love to be a speed here. One speed. Yes. Okay. Let's put you there. What are you getting hit by? Just this one. And I could fire the cannon again. Right here. Well, dagger. Still hasn't moved, which is great.
Of course.
Oh man, do I do that? Let's do it. Actually, this might be better.
Focused.
coming up that side. You're out of. Surely you can take out this one, right? Yeah. Surely, right? Now a save, sorry. But we definitely need to take out these ones. Oh, actually, can I do this? Oh man, the heck is this gonna be? I don't need to, but something to keep in mind. Actually, you cavalry? Is this gonna kill you? Yeah, almost. I think that's worth it. Attack is not there. Okay, this is gonna be you.
I've looked forward to this day.
Just let. I mean, I guess I can get this little chip. I
got your back!
Come on. This should be the last one you actually have to pay.
Run while you can.
That's huge. Okay, that was a pretty good great ether there. Still have you to deal with, which is something to keep in mind for sure. Okay, what's going on over here? It's just this one. Okay, how are we gonna beat this? I think you'll do it. No, you won't. You? Damn. What if?
Emblem, engage.
What if we do this? How do we beat that? If we draw out the four range one, we can then attack it close, and it shouldn't be able to fight back. Okay, so it's just these two. Backfire if they hit is not good. And Marty's moved. So that move's a mistake. I'm gonna undo that move. I don't want Marty to move.
Don't.
Don't want her to move, yeah.
Thank you.
So this should be a pretty similar turn to the last one. Maddening still moves. Okay, so we need to get a bit of a move on with dealing with these people. And this dragon, that's kind of crazy. I could just make them stay in place.
You're done for.
It's just this one here that can move, and that one back there. Nothing down there I need, but I do need to get out here. How are we gonna do this? It's nothing. Like literally nothing. I think I just need to hope it doesn't hit. What are your chances to hit you? 81. Ooh. Okay, let's not get hit. Sort of creator, maybe. Six reliably. Okay, not great. I do still have you though. So I can do that again. Doesn't even kill even with a crit. Maybe you? Yeah, that was a bit.
If I may.
Thank you.
door. Who's next?
Lapis will benefit a lot from winning this chapter because I'm getting hit. I feel like you might be needed up here. 16. Might have to. I think I have to do that. Backup hits. Can you dodge one? Can you dodge one? I'm gonna go for it.
This is it.
Dodge. Good. Okay, now Ivy should kill. I think. Back up to hit. It'll hit.
Allow me.
Told you it would hit.
Will atone.
You gotta win this fight, though, Mare.
That's it.
Nice.
Oh, good.
Defense, just what we need more of on you.
Verily.
Biggest overkill ever. Okay.
Allow me.
This one has to deal with us.
Over here! You shone like a jewel.
Stuff. Yeah. Why does that do so much? I mean, I'm not upset about it, but wow, I wasn't expecting it. Honestly, this little bit of health might be pretty important come these battles here. The issue is that there and there is where I'm supposedly going to get involved here. Good there. Let's do it. Here actually.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks cool. Shouldn't have cut it off. Jeez, I can get more experience? I don't know how to hold you now, but oh, another freeze, of course. Okay. Yeah, we'll take out all the things around it. You and your silly miasma.
Retribution is due.
Okay.
Let's go. I'm sorry.
Wind.
will give it my all. This is it. I still have a lot of time.
Except my asthma is such an issue. You don't do a ton back to me, which is weird. Merciless enemy clutch there. It seemed that way. Should I do another free star? That's crazy. Interesting. Didn't expect that. It's one of those things where it's not the end of the world if I know it's coming. Maybe it's just the first house you go to has that, and then the second one doesn't. Let's give it a go. Maybe you can take both on. I think I have to just hope for that. Did someone say, oh no, I don't have the free stuff anymore. Thank you. Okay.
All right.
Almost kills that. Gold pickups from all these kills and stuff.
With elegance.
Which may come back to curse, but hopefully not.
Serves you right.
One more. Okay, we're getting there. Okay, let's see what happens here. Okay, we can deal with those three. Now, do you give me something here? Wow, 50 attack. Oh, you're gonna die. I think I'm okay with this one. I'm going to assume I can kill everyone here. Two of them have my answer defense. Okay, maybe I can't kill them yet.
Ever after.
This isn't the perfect dream team, but it's gonna have to do. Okay, now we should be able to get some damage on them. Take out this one, I can put an obstruct down and save you. Alright, that's the plan.
I'll help. This is it.
I'm not a child anymore.
Now we put an obstruct here. Perfect. I'm not going to say no to getting Ivy's engaged back. The smarter thing to do would have been... there's so many. You have it. No. Who has the free stuff? Your break? I I mean, hopefully she comes this way. Get over here and get ready to get these.
That's how a lady does it. I'll show you, Weemy.
Mine is so bad. Almost there. One more turn. I don't think you guys are gonna make that. You might play a part. Why don't you fire a cannon just for fun? Nice. Great efforts.
I got you.
I don't blame you.
All right, here we go. Actually. If this hits, we can kill them all. Oh, sorry, still got some health. Do something. Damn, just short. I think that's enough though. damage. Okay, so I'll go on mute, so yeah, enjoy the story from here.
We must retreat, now.
I can't go back. I'm just gonna get an earful from Lord Sombron. Or worse, Zephia.
And after all your nonsense about being exempt from scolding. Now, let's hurry to Lady Vale.
Wait, tell me. Is Vale all right?
Lord Sombron has given Zephia a new kind of magic to use on Lady Vale. If she does, the true Lady Vale we'll never awaken again. The others think this is a happy outcome. But I have always worried for her safety.
You really do want to protect her, don't you?
I have said too much. Marnie, I am returning now, with or without you.
You can't just leave me. Hey, wait up!
Is it a good idea to just let them go?
We took back the rings. Besides, I have a feeling that Vale is going to need him right at her side. Emblem Makaya, Emblem Roy, glad to finally have you back with us.
I never lost faith that we would return to you. Thank you. On the Shadowy Moor and at Flora Port, it pained me to fight against you.
I'm sorry for putting you through that. I promise to never let that happen again. Oh, I can't believe there are so many of the Corrupted in Illusia.
The Fell Dragon is behind the rise of the Corrupted in this kingdom. Sovereign blood is no longer enough for him. He's abducting the people of Illusia. When Sombron drains them, they turn into the Corrupted. That's why they're everywhere.
You mean the Corrupted we killed were... Solm, Brodia, Firinae.
They'll all suffer if the Corrupted leave my kingdom. We must act now. If any of my people still remain, I must do all I can to save them.
Those two came all the way here to stop us from reaching Illusia Castle. The Four Hounds must be desperate to keep us at bay. Let's find out why.
Alright, so we have 10 out of 12 emblem rings and arguably the best one in Makaya back in our ranks. And Roy's also very good for who will be wearing it. But yeah, to find out who that will be and other things, to see how the story will go, tune into the next episode. Thank you for watching this one, and as always, have a good one. Cheers.